Alright guys, this is a Yamaha 115. Apparently this thing's only been sitting for a few months, but I want to show you guys how much water has already accumulated in the fuel tank. Check this out. I'm pumping it into this gas can here. I'm going to put some in a glass jar. Look at that. That is disgusting.